model of a conservation plan for the South American country, Chile. Chile is located in South America. Chile is by far one of the most diverse countries in the world. The latitude and longitude coordinates of Chile is 30 degrees south and 71 degrees west. Its neighboring countries are Argentina and Peru. The oceans that border this country are the South Atlantic and South Pacific. Chile is a country that is unique in its shape. Figure 2 represents the land use of Chile. Chile consists of three main regions. These include the Andes, which consists of the Central Valley, the Coastal Range, and the Island Territories. The Coastal Range is known as the Cordillera de la Costa. This region stretches from Arica to Puerto Montt. The altitude of this coastal range is 8,800 feet. The south of this island is covered by hilly mountains. The Andes. The Andes runs along the east coast of the country. The Pacific and Atlantic Oceans make up the partial boundaries of the region. In this area, there are heavy rainfalls in the north and central regions. The Central Valley is the most significant region because it houses the majority of the Chilean population. This is the widest section of the Chilean landscape and it includes the three largest metropolitan areas. The central region of Chile is where the vast quantity of the economic production occurs. The island territories are the volcanic islands and are small, thinly inhabited. Some of the islands of Chile include the Juan Fernandez, Sala Gomez, Easter Island, and San Ambrosio. The climate in Chile is characterized by the Mediterranean type, which is dry, hot summers and cold, wet winters. The climate condition in Chile vary in different regions. In East Chile, it is mountainous, which consists of snowfall and glacier formation. The south of Chile is densely forested, with cool, wet climates. Northern Chile consists of one of the world's driest areas. Winters are temperate and summers are dry. In the southern area of Chile, the area is wet all year round. Protected areas. There are 36 national parks in Chile, 23 forest reserves, 3 marine reserves, 26 national reserves and marine and coastal areas. The total percentage of protected areas is 23%. Protected areas are represented in red. Illustrated on this map are 4 famous national parks and reserves found in Chile. The Torres del Paine National Park. This national park consists of mountains, glaciers, lakes and rivers. It is situated in southern Chilean Patagonia. Alacalfas National Reserve. This reserve consists of low mountain-like islands. There are 2 types of climate within this reserve, which are highly humid and mildly cold. Vegetation is made up of coastal grasslands and thicket. Alberto de Agostini National Park. This park features the irregular coastline of Chile. The fauna depends on this reserve for habitat and is home to various species of trees. Much of this landscape of this park has been structured by glaciers. The Dadal Tasia Tazaz National Park. This park is most famous for the feature known as the Seven Cups. This consists of 7 national pools that flow consecutively with each other. Juan Fernandez. This national park is located in the Pacific Ocean, 665 kilometers west of the Chilean mainland port. Because this national park is located on an oceanic island, it houses many endemic plants and animals. Endemic and endangered species in Chile. There are many endangered and endemic species that are found in Chile. Chile has a rich and distinctive range of biodiversity. There are 19 endemic mammals, marine fish species. This saving endangered endemic species from becoming extinct and protecting their habitats are crucial for our health and the future of our country. Illustrated are endemic and endangered species found in Chile. Methods and materials. Download mask, land cover, population, rails, roads, water bodies, and admin shapefiles from diva.org. Open land cover as a shapefile in Diva GIS application and export as a grid file into IDRISI 32 as a raster file. Open land cover as a shapefile in Diva GIS application and export as a grid file into IDRISI 32 as a raster file. Import shapefiles of rails, roads, and water bodies into IDRISI and convert to vector files, and then convert these vector files into raster files. Reclass raster files of roads, rails, and water bodies. Overlay these reclass raster files onto the rastered land cover file. This land cover map will be seen as the final land use map of Chile. Population distribution. Import population shapefile into IDRISI. Convert it into a vector file and convert this vector into a raster. This map will show the human population of Chile. Artificial surface layer. Download global land cover and open the raster file in IDRISI. Because this is the land cover of the entire world, windowing Chile is necessary. This can be done in IDRISI 32. Create a Boolean map of the artificial surfaces. This will only represent the artificial layers. Do the same for croplands. Overlay the croplands Boolean map onto the artificial Boolean map and reclass this map. This represents the artificial surface and cropland found in Chile. Mark San. A systematic approach was used to build the conservation plan of Chile. Thus, using hexagon as conservation planning units were needed. To create these units, Admin Zero was imported into ArcView. Open extensions on ArcView and create a hexagon. A 10-year passes map is created. Use the Living National Treasure website to select endemic and endangered species. Download spatial data on these species on the IUCN Red List website as shapefiles. Run Marksan at 50% target range and 25% target range. Using all this information that has been retrieved. For the detailed methods of running Marksan, please follow the steps in the Marksan tutorial handbook. Results. The best solution map is illustrated in Figure 11. The total area of the final reserve is 477,672 kilometers. Generating a conservation plan using a 50% target range for 14 species out of 26 endemic and endangered species did not meet the 50% target for these new available areas. This means that 61% will not be protected and only 39% will be. The best solutions map is represented in Figure 12. The total area of final reserve is 373,954 kilometers. The new available conservation units are expanding out of their home range, seen in Figure 12. This gives rise to more protection. The new available land is located along the western coastline, which is not situated near the main agricultural cropland areas and highly populated cities. Generating a conservation plan using a 25% target range, 8 out of 26 species did not meet the 25% protection. A 25% protection target illustrates a more beneficial conservation plan unit because 70% of the 26 species will meet the target. In both the 50% and 25% target range, the species that did not meet the target are mostly mammals, birds, and amphibians. The reason for this is because most of these animals are inland species, and most of these new available conservation areas are located along the coast. The marine mammals that did not meet the target for both 50% and 25% targets are able to migrate, and thus protection of these species can be possible in different regions. The best solutions map of both 50% and 25% illustrate meet conservation targets for minimal cost, and it evaluates how well each option meets conservation and socio-economic objectives. In Figure 11, hexagon corridors are illustrated near the coastline. A wildlife corridor is a linear landscape pathway which serves as a linkage between habitats. These corridors are important for enhancing immigration, which will enhance gene flow and increase diversity. Species can avoid predation, a provision of a fire escape, accommodate of rain shifts due to climate change. These corridors can allow species movement. And in conclusion, Chile is a beautiful country filled with endemic and endangered species. With the growing human population, there will be further destruction on these habitats. Completing a systematic conservation plan for the future of this country is an eye-opener and a stepping stone to protect the biodiversity in this country.